Hello, and welcome to Henry E. Lackey High School's virtual Night of the Arts.
On behalf of my colleagues, Dr. Freeman and Ms. O'Brien, we want to thank you for joining us. We are thrilled to have all of our students together again, creating art for the enjoyment of our community. Tonight, you will see performances from our band, choir, and theater arts students recorded over the course of 3 days in our auditorium. We'd like to take a moment to thank Mrs. Perello and the administrative team for their support of tonight's performance, as well as Mr. Tim Bodimer and Mr. Andrew Blumhart, content specialists for the fine and performing arts.
We look forward to welcoming our community back into the auditorium on December 9th for our winter choral concert and December 14th for our band and orchestra concerts. Both concerts will take place at 6:30. Without further ado, I would like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy our virtual Night of the Arts.
Courage and leave your fear at bay as we go into it. I forgot to mention children who have children of our own.
Except the last one. He's still in the Peace Corps.
Anyways, life doesn't pass us by. We absorb it. And as we grow old with grace and ease, we'll still madly in love.
Thank you. know how it is. You see, won't you please let me apologize? Yes, it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.